What is going on, guys? George here. Today we're back in Car Mechanic Simulator 2015. Anyways, today we are working on our drag build. This will be our first episode. We finished our all-wheel drive over a 1300 horsepower Charger. My collection. So now we are going to build a drag car. Well, that's a drag car, kind of, but this is like a full-blown drag car, big tires and everything. So today, we need to fix the rust. So let's go ahead and get our torch, or frame, whatever you want to call it. Okay, anyway, so the frame is fixed. So let's go ahead and strip it down. Strip it down. There we go. Until I look, it don't look like we have too many panels. All right, let's go ahead and take out. Let's go ahead and take out the fuel tank. Take out just the easy stuff. Didn't look like there was a lot in the rear end back there. It is a drag car, so I guess you wouldn't have too much stuff back here. No, not really. Let's go ahead and take the assemble mode. Let's go ahead and take the tires off. See what we got. We might go ahead and replace the rear end and stuff. Because we usually do the motor stuff. I guess we could start back here. That way it'd be a little bit different. I like to do the videos in a couple different parts. That way, you know, it does take a little bit to build these cars up. So I don't want an hour of just straight building. Alright, so let's go ahead and take... We'll do the rear end. We'll find some decent rims that we're wanting. Let's see. Shock absorber. We'll take everything out. Everything is gone. Bushing. Consider yourself terminated. What? Aren't you coming out? Oh. Well, let me take the leaf spring bolts off. U-bolts. And then we'll do it. There we go. I wish like rusted bolts would come off this easy as it does in the game. Alright, that's good. Take these off. I really don't know. I don't know what kind of rims we have. Looked like the lug nuts wasn't put on too straight. I don't know what kind of racing rims we have. I figured, I don't know. I feel like I want to do something like maybe a black style rim. Like the blacked out rim, maybe a chrome lip or something like that. I wish we could get like red and different color rims like that. Because I think that would look good. Like say if you had like a black center and then like a red out, like kind of like a B-lock rim type deal. Or maybe even a like a chrome rim with a red B-lock. Something like that. If, I wish we could paint the colors of the rims. I think that'd be cool. I think that'd be a good expansion pack. Alright, let's go ahead. Take that off. And what? Look at that. Would you just look at that? Alright, so let's go ahead and sell everything we got. And... some of that's new parts that I bought too much of. Alright, assembly mode. We need a coil spring drive axle. If we get to the right spot, we might be able to find it. Coil spring. If I type in the right stuff. Oh my gosh, really? There we go. Coil. There we go. Alright, axle. Let me move my controllers in the way. Yeah, we need two of these. Two of these. I don't know which one we need of those. Let's get him by the brakes and stuff, because I know. Brake. If you put like one letter too much, like brakes, it won't find anything. That is crazy. Alright, we need bushing. Two of these. Spring, and then we need two of those. Those. Four of those. I don't know how many bought two of these. we need a cap for this. Yeah. Front. There we go. Two of those. I think we're good. Let's see. What? Medical housing C. Yeah, there we go. Knuckle housing, rear knuckle housing C. Two of those. What are those? Okay, here we go. What? Look at that. Would you just look? Put the brake disc on. Looks like I almost knew what I was doing. Good thing is, like when you buy the stuff from one side, just buy two of them. You have the stuff for the other side. I know, I'm a genius. Nobody has to tell me. Shock B. We need a shock B. A B. Two of these. We need two of these. Alright. Short arm. The bushing on. The bushing. Leaf spring plate. The U-bolt, of course. Wow, not really taking long building this rear end, which is always good. There's not too many parts to it, I guess, you know, because race car. We can probably go ahead and put a new gas tank in too. We'll update the fuel pump to like a good fuel pump. A fuel pump that pumps fuel is what we'll update it to. Alright, I bought one too many. There. Oops. There. And there. Let's put our brakes on. Perfect. What kind of rims should we run? Tuner shop. Rims. I kind of like these. I think let's do these. By two of them, see what they look like. Oh yeah. I don't know what color we're painting the car. Fuel tank. We need like a fuel cell. We want that good fuel pump, you know what I'm saying. Alright, so let's put the wheels on. Look, these lug nuts are going crooked. What is the deal with that? Crooked lug nuts, what is the deal? Alright, so we're good there. I don't know what color I want to paint the car, but I know it's looking pretty good. Man, that motor is like trashed. The cars are 29,000 right now, running at 488 horsepower. Nah, we'll boost that up. All right, let's go ahead and put a lid on it. What's this car even called? Sakura. Let's see, body parts. SKURA. Door panel. Fender. Trunk lid. And the rest we'll put on. You know what? We could let these off because, you know, weight reduction. Alright, put that there. I was going to say, would you allow me to put a door panel on? Alright, so it looks pretty good. I definitely want to paint it down. I think we might do like a white color or something. I don't know, white and black rims and current with the chrome lip. I think that'll look pretty good. Might do white. Alright guys, I think we'll end the video there. It's just a short little video. The next one will definitely be tearing the motor down. Because I know I do want to tear into this. We're going to put the same motor it has in it. Just build it with all performance parts and stuff. Of course, we're in this built now. We'll have to do the front end and dyno and all that good stuff. Oh, I still love this car. Oh yeah, that's what we need, this one up here. Anyways guys, hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, just go ahead and hit the like button, just bam. And you might as well subscribe, because we do every, if it has something to do with cars, trucks and everything, that's usually, we usually try to do it on this channel. Gaming builds in real life, just whatever you want, we try to do it. Anyways guys, this is George And this is their future drag car thing when we get it racing. Anyways, guys, I'm out of here.